morning, Mr. Carey. Mr. Sachs called several times. He seemed in a terrible temper.
Well, I hope he has apoplexy. See if I've cut my foot. I'm afraid to look.
I don't see any cuts, sir.
Would you mind reading that fan letter for me?
Mary Evans, 5'4", weight 102 pounds, complexion blonde, telephone, Gladstone, 5309. Sings and swims, rides horseback.
Well, I wonder who...
It must have been the young lady.
Young lady? Did I bring someone home with me last night?
No, sir. Someone brought you home this morning. She's downstairs asleep.
Let's get a dressing gown. What's new? Did you have a nice sleep?
I haven't been asleep very long. I've been out in your veranda. Looking at the city lights. Gee, it's swell up here on the mountain. So fresh.
Pardon me, but, what really happened last night?
Oh, nothing much. You just passed out in the middle of the picture, that's all.
Was it that bad?
Oh, no, it was well directed. But that dame, was she leg conscious?
Excuse me, sir, but it's Mr. Sachs again. He asked what you're doing.
Why, James, you tell him we're having a wonderful time. We wish he were here. And I'll write him later.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
May I ask you something very personal?
What have I got to lose?
Just where and how did I meet you?
At the Brown Derby. I bought you from another waitress.
You bought me? Oh, of course, you work there, don't you?
I did. But I gave up my job for you, palsy-walsy. I suppose you'd like to know how I got here.
Yeah.
Well, I brought you home in a cab. The driver and I carried you up this mountain. And all you did was yodel. A great help.
So I yodeled, eh? You were so charmed with my yodeling, you couldn't leave me.
No. I'm looking for a break in pictures. I thought you might give me a chance.
What do you know about that?
Oh, I'm no wise guy, but I believe in myself. All I need's a break. Why do you drink all the time? Can't you cut the heavy swilling?
Wouldn't be bored all the time? Do you ever work in pictures?
Not yet, but I hang around all the casting offices. Say, could you write a letter for me?
I'll do better than that. You're a great kid. So I yodeled. I didn't try anything else. I mean...
I know what you mean. No. And it was a novelty.